Family values takes on a whole new meaning when you're on the water. And Bayliner had that in mind when they designed this 195 Classic.
The timeless 195 Classic has been in the Bayliner stable for 20 years. Traditional Mediterranean lines emit from the 195's blocky retro look. A style that never goes out of fashion, according to the huge number of these little runabouts Bayliner has sold over the years. Focused on functionality and easy maneuverability, the 195 offers seasoned and beginner boaters a practical platform for all water activities. The Bowrider floor plan allows up to 4 people to enjoy the cruise, while wraparound cushions and long stainless steel grab handles provide comfort. Under the removable cushions are generous storage compartments, perfect for stowing bulky PFDs when not in use. The helm is about the only item that seemed derived from the 195's time warp styling. The dash looks as if it was pulled from a modern sport cruiser.
This wraparound windshield has a nice large walk-through door, making transitioning fore and aft a breeze.
The companion seat to port features a generously sized self-draining cooler, and the door of the cooler is large enough to use as a sandwich table. From here, you will also have quick access to the cassette stereo system behind a splash-proof door. The dual sleeper-style seats are nicely contoured and provide comfort in the cockpit, or the seat can be lowered to supply a semi-private sun lounge with a tilting headrest. There are plenty of storage nooks in the 195's side combing panels. If you need to store skis or a wakeboard, you may be able to use the compartment under the carpeted hatch in the cockpit's sole. The aft side of the cockpit is pure functionality. Centered on the transom is an upholstered engine cowling, complete with 2 cup holders. Simply removing the starboard side cushion facilitates access over the transom in order to get to the swim platform. Removing the lower engine cowling makes for super easy access when servicing the motor. Tipping the scales at a light 2,091 pounds dry, this light and nimble boat will be a breeze to launch, load, and maneuver. At a scant 18 feet 9 inches long, this 7-foot 7-inch wide playboat will require 34 inches of water to clear the Alpha 1 drive and propeller. This boat was designed to be practical, so you won't find an exotic power plant under the hood. Instead, you get a reliable Maricruiser carbureted engine and Alpha 1 stern drive. This package did move the boat to a top speed of 42.7 miles per hour, while the 3-liter engine turned at 4,800 RPM. Cruise speed was a leisurely 24.2 miles per hour at 3,000 RPM.
The 195 Classic is affordable, has a smooth ride, and is a boat the whole family can enjoy.